In the release of today's complaint, the whistleblower also alleged a White House cover-up, that White House officials had intervened to lock down records of the phone call and move those records to a different server.